Brandon.
Yes.
You have $600 now to spend on an Inshore Combo. What are you gonna pick?
Let's go. I really want advanced Staal, and that's $520. So I'm gonna get this VR50, and I'm gonna put it on this $69 calico jack.
And why?
Because I want advanced Staal.
Fair enough.